front of you like a mask, so when they see you, it's like, oh, hey, it's Dave.
Hey, bruh!
Wow.
Like, he has no chance.
I'd buy this game.
That's the
quite like
horrifying
it.
Feature from it, and hold on.
That's moving.
This is for all the times you fucking...
That red stuff just moved.
So Dante's taking his frustration out on it now. I'm telling you, carry its arm or like its face, like a... So you can like disguise yourself. Yeah.
Wait, what's the whole point of me being here?
To make us laugh.
Do you have any acid left?
Same problem.
Dude, do I even look like I have acid?
Ew, that thing is pulsing.
You didn't know that?
I told you that red thing was moving.
Hit it. Like, touch it with your hand.
No, dive into it.
Dude, no, that hurts me, actually.
Go straight head first into it.
You'll pop it, at least it's like a giant, nasty red pimple.
You'll pop it, and then we will laugh our asses off when you die.
Oh, it won't kill him, it'll hurt him.
There's a bread monster down there. See? So he goes back into the room and shuts the door.
Yep, he'd rather be in the jelly room.
He actually listened to me.
You know, I fucking knew something was gonna take them in.
He actually listened to me when I actually knew
something
down.
Oh, my penis.
Oh, what? Did you just say?
I feel like I have to go. Oh no.
Go to the toilet before you actually pee yourself.
Yeah, we need to actually have a situation where it's okay to pee yourself here. You can't just pee yourself while hiding in the room. That's a wimpy. That's ultra wimp.
Yes, Angel. Penis. Dante doesn't have one.
Oh, snap.
Dude, I just told you I had one earlier, so you're just trying to make me contradict myself. Oh.
I'm on fire. Someone put me out.
Huh?
Dude, where did it go?
No, you gotta go back down. You gotta go back
Charge at it and try and kill it.
Dude, the fucking thing just broke the door down.
Oh yeah, it's that strong. It's helping you out now. It's helping you.
I can break a door down if I drop kick it. Of course it'll hurt.
No, what I don't get is that it broke the door down.
I agree with adorable angel. She says Rambo.
Go Rambo on it, yeah.
Oh my
god, it's gone daylight here and I've not
No, what I don't get is, I know it was helping me out with that part, but like, why the fuck did it follow me through that door and then just decide to leave?
Well, it obviously figured something else out. It's more interesting. Obviously. Or it's waiting to ambush you now.
Ambush the bastard.
Come on, go.
Clever girl. Aw, are you really running all the way back to that room?
No, you did not hear what I just heard.
He heard a bread, didn't he? Stop going back to that room. I'm with Angel on this one.
Yeah.
Oh, she just posted that too on my end. Like, right when you read it, and then I saw it. I'm like, oh my god. Oh no.
I swear, I'm impressed because you managed to sneak by, like, a bunch of them. And at the same time, I'm annoyed.
I get scared by one of them.
Dude, no. It's not even funny. It's not
you
funny.
Are the wimpy.
It is funny.
Person.
You're not making it funny enough, though.
Go Rambo on it!
No, I heard that, Bray.
That was not a Bray.
No, I heard that breathing. You know, I'm gonna kick your both in the ass.
But I'm in England, so good luck with that one.
Stop using that as an excuse. Chaos lives 3 hours away from me, so I can still drive and ride a plane all the way to your ass.
Which is about a day and a half away.
Alright, I'm trying to make on the sound so I can hear.
shot. Oh,
there's something moving. Oh, hello, Brer Monster.
No, I'm helping someone else get through the zombie
thing.
No,
don't you know the game?
What?
The zombie thing over there back there? I got to the little pool area when it's in the front yard.
That's good, Nana. You gotta start preparing for, like, underwater zombies now. That's good for you, Nana. What? I'm an uncle.
I'm an uncle, too, and I'm only 15.
I'm an uncle as well.
Wait, you're only 15?
Yeah.
You have the voice of a 20-year-old. This is unfair.
Yeah, because I've been kicked in the balls multiple times, unlike you. You said it before.
I know. The sad part is, this is my voice.
Ah! Oh my god!
And now we're gonna run back.
Oh, you fucking phone. Fucking... Oh.
Come on, Dante, do it.
Wait,
did I hear flapping lips?
No, that was the monster. He's like, oh boy, I see some Dante. He's waiting for you, Dante. You got to go now. You can't keep him waiting.
Oh, God, don't make me laugh again. I'm lying down in my bed and I'm trying not to be myself.
Oh, no.
Don't
next
do
time
the
I do that.
No, now I feel like since I texted him that text message saying I'm going to rage at him, he's probably going to pull out a troll face. I'd say problem, Dante.
Or he's going to tell you, or he's going to send you the Hazama troll face that you keep on sending me.
Hazama troll face.
Oh! No, Angel. I just pee myself when I laugh.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
I didn't even see it. I didn't.
No, you were paying attention. It was just fucking standing right there.
So it's like, oh man, I can't wait for Dante to come by. Can't wait to cross my path.
I wonder if he turns around now, he'll just be right there.
Like, what was that?
A!
What was that, son? Nah, it was probably nothing.
I've got a feeling Dante's gonna go back there and he's just gonna be right around the corner and he's just gonna eat him.
I won't eat him, he'll like go bleh and start chasing him and Dante will scream, he'll panic and he'll drop the mouse and they'll get, you know, dead.
Dante'll panic, then Dante'll cry, then Dante'll rage quit. And that's the three steps of Dante.
Yep.
How do I do this?
You know, they do patrol, so if you try to stay in one area, like that, you know, he'll start coming behind you and going, bruh.
He wasn't even- No! He's not patrolling! He's just standing right there!
I laugh if you have to go past there now.
Oh!
You have to lure him away. You have to tie him. Oh, I see him! Oh, snap!
I saw that then. I saw that.
He was picking his nose. Man, I can't wait. Dante is taking forever.
Dante, peek around the corner again. See where he is now.
He's still there.
He's standing there. You're going insane while you stare at him.
Wow, that is really cool. I actually saw him. He's standing there picking his nose. What a brilliant Brer Monster he is.
It's really boring. He's just waiting for Dante. He's lonely. Go say hi, Dante. Throw some of them.
Fuck you.
He's counting. He's doing something with his hand.
He's cleaning his teeth. Getting ready for Dante.
He's cleaning his nails.
That has got to be the worst Brer Monster I've ever encountered in my life.
Yes, standing completely still and not moving towards you.
I mean, I thought the Brer Monster did have teeth.
No, they have a big gaping flap for a mouth, and it sort of looks like a vagina.
They have hands like sloths, I know that.
Yeah. I think they're like, are they like slugs or something? Oh my god, Dante, did you really just, you did!
Wait, come back!
Oh, you're gonna try, I see. No, wait, he's gonna try the mask idea. Okay, Dante, you have to hold it steady and in front of your face. This will still work.
Oh my god, you're funny. No, that's not what I'm trying to do.
Are you gonna throw it at him?
Yes.
Oh, you're gonna...
And then he's gonna get pissed and try and kill you.
What was that? Oh my god, is that Jeff? Oh, I'm gonna kill whoever threw Jeff's body at me.
Oh, hey Dante!
Yeah, see, they don't have teeth. Or is that, like, I think they have little front
teeth.
No, they
have, like... Yeah, they have teeth on the upper part of their mouth.
Oh, that's useless.
No, what they'll do is they'll go, oh, hey Dante!
Give me a high five. Oh, that's right, I have knives for him. My
bad. Long lost cousin. Oh. Oh.
No, they'll go, you know, oh, hey Dante.
You know what's so funny about that?
Yes. God, take. Breathe.
Okay, closer. Oh, shit. You know, I'm really scared right now.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, look how... Oh, no, that's a pipe.
Just take this with you. That's all you need to do.
I thought that was a brer monster. It wasn't. It was a pipe.
Yeah, just take it with you. Take this with you and get down on it on any computer. Alright. Oh, Dante.
So where's the brer monster now?
Probably just still standing there picking his nose. Like, man, Dante's taking a real long time. Okay, picking his two front teeth in.
Upper teeth.
He did move.
Wow, he's gone.
He's still going crazy, though. Maybe it was like a...
Fucking yay! What the fuck? Don't turn back! Don't turn around! Don't turn around! Don't turn around! No! No!
Someone played the mini dolphin.
Run! Fucking great advice!
That's perfect advice. Run.
Where am I?
Trophy.
That was the funniest thing I've ever heard in my entire life.
Oh, you missed your exit, Dante.
I know!
Oh my god, it's just the way that when he turned around from looking at the door, he was just there.
I go, hey man! What's up?
I saw you killed my cousin. Come here.
Wait, where's the... No, my distraction is gone. My distraction is gone!
Yo, oh, you still have a torso and a leg and all. You still have a leg in the arms, so...
That was the funniest thing I ever heard. I thought, I really hope that's going on YouTube.
That should be.
I'm going to try and
so remix it out with, like, the Benny Hill theme.
No, like, no. That's too American. You need
he
to
went
make
back
a
to that
US
room.
He went back for more body parts to try and throw at it. It's just gonna make it matter.
Well,
he'll probably move again. Dante will go to that room. Dante will go to the door, he'll turn around, the brer monster's back.
No, you can't use Benny Hill. We have to use UN Owen was her.
No, no.
I love that song. I love UN it's Owen good. Was her.
It's good, but it's like, it's not comical enough. We need
what?
The Metal Gear, hey, the alert theme, that'd be good too.
Dante, it's safe.
Oh snap. Well, he did end up back in that room, so I guess that's like a save point.
Dante, turn around!
He's right
no.
here!
You all suck.
Or
so much cock.
Think he's gonna pimp slap the monster? Oh, wow.
Oh snap.
God damn it!
He made it this time.
What a thrill! This game is horrifying!
He's hysterical now.
He's going in circles. I just love how he keeps on looking down.
I don't think they can climb with blades for hands. I think you're kind of safe on ladders.
They don't need ladders.
Like a
is he mad? Is he that mad? Is he that mad? Would he do that?
Yes, he's that mad.
Are you okay, Dante? You need some counseling.
He doesn't need to take a break, that's for sure.